with KHON2 Sports, Rob DeMello.
How's it going, everybody? Between high school and college, Maui's Vili Toluta'u was named the Rugby All-American 6 times. And now in his rookie season at the pro level, the Baldwin graduate continues to collect the accolades. 24-year-old, who was a standout in track and football with the Bears, was named Major League Rugby Player of the Week after he helped guide the Seattle Seawolves to a win over Utah this past weekend, scoring 2 tries with 28 tackles and 3 turnovers. Now, the MLR is in its inaugural season. Toluta'u, who was a 4-year captain at Central Washington and member of the famed USA Falcons Sevens team, says he is living the dream, playing the sport he loves at a high level, hoping to inspire the next generation of players from the islands.
Oh, yeah, it's a blessing, but I just try to go out there and do my thing and go out there and empty the gas tank and give it my all. Rugby has provided me the opportunity to go to college, show what I got. But honestly, I just doing this for the kids back home. Growing up, I didn't really have a youth team until I got into high school, and I wanted to be that football star until I got introduced to rugby and put a smile on my face every time I step on the field. So I'm always having fun and trying to get the best out of it.
Be honest. You fell in love with it because you don't have to wear a helmet. Everyone can see your hair and your big smile, right?
Yeah, true. That's it right there.
If you got it, flaunt it, right? Now in the season, Toluta'u Seattle squad is 3-1, ranked 2nd in the 7-team league. All games are streamed on ESPN. Plus, his next televised game is June 2nd on the CBS Sports Network. League playoffs start on June 30th.